I think that you have to have this complete knowledge that no matter what happens, unless you're kind of dead or completely incapacitated, you'll find a solution. You know, you don't worry, you don't get scared, you don't doubt yourself, you don't look backward, you only look forward. And once you get in that mindset, you can face unbelievable kind of pressure and hardship and not really think about it. Thank you.